The painted bird decimates any element of the decent in humanity. The few characters who swim against the tide are strung up by the overriding pall of moral degradation on a scale that is as expansive as the landscapes in which the film is set. There is an ominous foreboding right from the start. And the film's protagonist is a young boy who is physically and emotionally brutalized by all he encounters, and yet throughout he remains our only hope in a world that seems beyond redemption, a world where everyone is complicit in each other's downfall. The dejection and inhumanity that is consistently meted out on the boy bears down into the pit of the stomach, so much so that when watching the film, I was overtaken by this response to be violently sick. Not because of the awareness of violence all around, but as to how cruel the world could be towards the innocence of childhood. Directed by Vaclav Mahul, with an astonishing performance by Petra Kotler, mesmerizing cinematography, a finely tuned tempo, and based on the book by Jerzy Kosinski, the film was 11 years in the making. The slow, meandering landscapes belie a visceral unease. It's like witnessing a spring coiled further than is realizable, and always round the next bend, the next chapter of the boy's odyssey, we are thrust into the impending doom which circles each of the characters visited upon him. Ignorance, fear, and subjugation are everywhere, and one of the strange paradoxes is the fear that exists all around the boy is not within the boy. He appears always as this cipher and reminds me of Walter Benjamin's Angel of History. An angel looking as though he is about to move away from something he is fixedly contemplating. His eyes are staring, his mouth is open, his wings are spread. Where we perceive a chain of events, he sees one single catastrophe which keeps piling wreckage upon wreckage. The painted bird is a haunting realization of innocence and moral descent, and that of the thin veil which separates the two. As Vaclav Mahul says, evil is just sleeping, and it's very easy to wake it up. It's easy to manipulate people with their fears.